This man taught the dog to play fetch, no matter how he moved, even holding the ball in his mouth and demonstrating it himself. The dog did not move. At this point, Mary received a call from someone who wanted to adopt Hachi. When she saw how happy her husband was playing with Hachi, she was softened by the fact that she had always opposed the adoption of a dog. She told him that Hachi had already been adopted. A few months passed.